This Is Why I Love You is a song we chose for me to walk down the aisle to. However, he wasn't there to hear it, see it, nor feel it. I thank God for aligning me and Myesha's paths to cross. There was something about Myesha, and I knew I couldn't let her slip through my hands. She was someone I always knew I wanted. We lost contact with each other. I remember telling her 20 plus years ago I was coming back for her. And in 2013, I in fact did that and never left her side. So today is a day I've been looking forward to. And starting this journey and spending the rest of my life with Myesha. This is why I love you.
Hey babe, just getting ready for our special day. It seemed like I waited my whole life for this. From the moment I met you, I knew that this day was gonna come. And I'm so glad that it's here today. I love you.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Gary and I first met 27 years ago in my early teens. I was attracted to his good look and his bad boy swag, I'm assuming. I never would have thought 27 years later that I would be preparing myself to walk down the aisle to say I do and commit myself for the rest of my life to someone I've been crazy in love with for so many years. And no matter what life has brought me, what turn and path I went down, I always thought about him. God brought us back together 5 years ago, and we've been together ever since. And the day that he actually professed his love and wanted to marry me was just one of the craziest moments, because I wasn't all beautified. I felt like I was looking crazy, and I was going through the most toughest time in my life. But for a man to get on his knees, to profess his love and want to marry me, even when I'm looking not my best or feeling my best, meant so much to me.
Faith are spoken according to the word of God between two born-again believers. The power of God goes into operation. A miracle takes place. It takes place when faith, the faith of these two people, is released in God's power. I believe God honors their faith and brings the two of them into intimate living union.
And no other love will do. Every moment
we've been knowing each other for 27 years, back when I thought you were my boyfriend. And forever, the last year, you have been by my side through my darkest time. I don't know a man who would have been able to put up with the things that I was going through. And you stuck it out with me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do.
These rings as a continually reminder of your faith. a continued reminder of the confession of your faith that you have made to each other today. The Word of God says, above all, take the shield of faith, wherewithal you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.
This is why I love you, because you love me. Me.
Place the ring completely up on her finger.
I fell love in you.
Thank you.
And no other love.
And Mrs. Gary and Myesha White.
That's why I love you.